Baby teeth are important. They are needed for chewing food, talking, looking, and feeling good. They hold the space for future erupting adult teeth to properly grow in place in the mouth. Good oral health in early childhood helps to set children on the right path for a healthy smile throughout their lives. Taking care of your child's teeth could start right from birth to prevent early childhood tooth decay from developing. Children can get tooth decay as soon as teeth erupt and grow into the mouth. Early childhood tooth decay can affect a child's health and well-being. If left untreated, it can lead to pain, problems with eating and speaking, tooth loss, and infection. Too many children have dental surgery to treat early childhood tooth decay, even though it can be prevented. Good oral health will also contribute to overall health and well-being. One way to keep baby teeth healthy is to lift your child's lip at least once a month to check for early signs of tooth decay. To do this, you can place your child on your lap, lift your child's lip, and inspect their teeth for any signs of tooth decay or abnormalities. Healthy teeth will be free of any brown or white spots. If you can see white spots or lines along the gum line, this is an early sign that tooth decay is beginning to develop. If you see brown areas forming along the gum line, this is a sign that tooth decay is getting bigger. If you see large brown spots and broken or badly decayed teeth, this is a sign of severe early childhood tooth decay. If you notice that early childhood tooth decay has developed or is starting to develop, take your child to a dentist right away. If your child's teeth are healthy, it is important to visit a dental office. A child's first dental visit should be before their first birthday or within 6 months of the first tooth growing into the mouth. Keeping baby teeth clean is very important. Brush your child's teeth twice a day for 2 minutes at a time. Remember that brushing before bedtime is very important. A grain of rice-sized amount of toothpaste with fluoride should be used for children 0 to 3 years old who are at risk for developing early childhood tooth decay. A child is at risk for early childhood tooth decay if they live in an area with non-fluoridated water. They have visible plaque, have white chalky areas or defects on their teeth, or if they already have had tooth decay, they may have many sugary snacks and sugary drinks. Their teeth are not brushed daily, or their parent or caregiver has tooth decay. A green pea-sized amount of toothpaste with fluoride should be used for children 3 to 6 years old. Floss between teeth once a day as soon as teeth start to touch. Early childhood tooth decay can be prevented. Taking care of baby teeth right from the start will set them on the path for a lifetime of healthy teeth. For more information on early childhood oral health, visit Healthy Smile Happy Child's website, Facebook, or Instagram page.